So what's going on, Miko? What's what are we doing out here in the middle of nowhere again?
Yesterday morning, we decided to split up, and Kevin started on one side, we started on the other, and we were gonna kind of pinch to the middle. We came to this barbed wire fence here, and to make sure I didn't get snagged, I thought, you know, it'd be a good idea to take all my stuff off. I took off my backpack and my bow, my rangefinder, and shimmied my way under the fence and made it to some shade and forgot my rangefinder. So I don't know what time it is, but we're back out here. It's the next day, and
what do you got now?
Hallelujah. We found it. So yeah, I'm pretty stoked. We all can range now independently, and I'm ready to shoot them up.
All right, all right.
Here we go.
Nice work, team.
Boom.